How are the casualties?
We lost people. Some of the wounded here won't make it.
The Reapers are closing in. How you holding up, Liara?
This is it, isn't it?
Yeah. This is it.
I don't know what to say. All those little blue children will be disappointed I didn't have a speech.
We'll make up a good story for them.
I do have one thing for you, Shepard. A gift. It'll only take a moment, if you want it.
What kind of gift?
Do you remember when I first joined my consciousness to yours? I can show you some of my own memories. Asari exchange them sometimes, with good friends, or their bondmates. It can also be a way to say farewell.
Show me.
Close your eyes.
I'm gonna do the Embrace Eternity thing. And there were three kisses that were recorded, and the greatest kiss were recorded in the history of kissing.
For everything.
That one blew them all away.
I love you. Now, let's do what needs to be done.
What's his condition? Try to stay calm.
I'm just a civilian. We're out of Citadel, and your person got killed by a Reaper. I don't know how to do this.
Someone getting subverted. I'm not going to interrupt his speech.
And join the galaxy as allies in victory. Today, we win our future.
Shepard, you did it. No matter what else happens today, you did what no one else could. You united a galaxy. That's a victory right there. And don't worry. I know why you're going to win. Because you brought the Krogan. Now let's go kick some ass, Shepard. I meant to tell you, Shepard. Earth reminds me of home. Guess you'll be needing a new planet, too. That's okay. Uchunka's got room to spare. And a guard dog named Kalros.
Kalros, who killed a Reaper.
We're ready, Shepard. Say the word.
How you doing, Javik?
Was it this bad in your time?
Worse.
Well, that's good to hear.
I have been listening to the Krogan speak to his men. In our cycle, the races never came together. There was no rallying cry. I envy you.
Really? There's not much left out there.
The future is still out there. It is something my people could never say. There will be a tomorrow.
Only if we win today.
No one else has ever made it this far.
You came a long way, Javik. Further than anyone else here.
And I look forward to fulfilling my mission. But you are now the avatar of this cycle. The exemplar of victory. Not just for humanity, or Turians, or Protheans, but for all life. Every soul that has ever existed is watching this moment.
Well, no pressure
to put it that way. Do not waver. Victory is never won without difficult choices.
I know. I had to make a lot of those.
There may be more. But I know you will see this through for all of us, no matter the cost.
If we actually pull this off, what will you do afterwards?
Seeing the past again in the Echo Shard, the faces of my men. I will go to the Cronia Nebula, and I will find their graves. I will put their ghosts to rest, and then I will join them.
You mean...
It is as it should be, Commander. The last Prothean voice has spoken. There is no more left to say. Here, this shard is now yours. Add to it. The progeny of this cycle will study it. They will know this was the day when the Reapers were no more, and that you... with a conqueror.
That's melancholic.
What about this zone? We could circle around and flood it with reinforcements.
It's a bloody death trap.
Name me one place in this city that isn't.
Hey, Edie.
Shepard, I have a question.
Is it a big or small one?
It is important. Its relevance would be diminished at any other time.
Ask away.
In this battle, the Reapers have no reason not to use their full capabilities to destroy us. Their forces are in entrenched positions. They have superior firepower and outnumber our forces. My question is... what makes you think we can reach the conduit at all?
The Reapers have the Citadel. They think they've won, and that's the best time to hit
them. They underestimate us.
If they have spies or other intelligence, we could lose the element of surprise. In such a case, we will likely lose.
Are you afraid?
Our probability for success is greater than any other plan presented to date.
That's not what I asked. Are you afraid?
I do not understand the purpose of the question.
There's no room for doubt anymore, Edie. You understand what we have to do, or you don't.
I am clear on what we must accomplish, Shepard. The Reapers have destroyed thousands of civilizations. But they have never destroyed ours. Nor will they.
Couldn't have put it better myself. Time to move out.
Shepard, there is something I want you to know. The elusive man ordered my creation years ago. Jeff was the one who allowed me to think for myself. But only now do I feel alive. That is your influence.
Thanks, Edie.
Polly!
Almost time for the final push. Are you okay?
I thought I'd be asking you that question.
Shepard, I backed you when I was just a kid on our pilgrimage. I backed you when the Normandy was a Cerberus ship. What kind of friend would I be if I didn't back you?
That's fair.
And you haven't answered my question. Are you okay?
Remember how you felt when you landed on Renner? Now imagine it's not a story passed down by your people. Imagine you were there just a few months ago.
And now you're seeing it like this.
We need to put it right.
We will. Whatever happens, I'm proud to have served with you, Captain.
It's been an honor, Talizor of Us, Normandy.
The Admirals once hung that ship name on me like a badge of shame.
Oh, I'm getting stuff in my eye.
Our home world. It's time I returned the favor.
Commander.
Admiral?
Just over the Citadel.
How's it look?
Barely 50% of Hammer has reported in.
Can we count on more making it?
There's some stragglers still en route. But the bulk of Hammer that's still intact has arrived. We're as ready as we're likely to get.
Well, if we're gonna do it, let's do it now. Let's rip off the band-aid.
Every minute wasted here, the Reapers gather strength.
Exactly my thoughts. Battalion leaders, report to HQ.
Yeah.
We fought hard to get here. But now the toughest part of our mission begins. We've got to drive right through the heart of Reaper-controlled territory, break past their defenses, and get to that beam.
What kind of defenses?
The entire area is crawling with Reaper forces. But our biggest concern is the destroyer, protecting the beam itself.
Can we bring in air support to deal with it?
Negative. Some kind of interference. We'll have to take it out from the ground. Now they've cut a swath of no man's land through the city. We'll have to cross that first. There'll be some limited shelter on the other side, but expect heavy ground resistance. We need to get our tanks to here, if we get close enough. We've got a shot at taking that thing out.
How much of a shot?
They know we're coming. This will be a one-way trip for many of us, but there can be no retreat, no stepping back. We move forward at all costs, understood?
Hoo-yah! Yes, sir!
Don't stop for nothing.
Coates, you two will coordinate the artillery units. Shepard, I'm sending you right up the gut where the resistance is heaviest. Support the tanks the best you can, but stay alive. I need you for the final push to the beam. I'll give you a minute with your squad. Pick your team well.
This war has brought us pain and
comrades.
Suffering.
Oh, we're friends.
And loss.
We're not just groups.
But it's also brought us together. As soldiers, allies, friends. This bond that ties us together is something the Reapers will never understand. It's more powerful than any weapon, stronger than any ship. It can't be taken or destroyed. The next few hours will decide the fate of everyone in the galaxy.
So no pressure.
Every mother. Every son. Every unborn child. They're trusting you. Depending on you to win them their future. A future free from the threat of the Reapers. But take heart.
Look, brave heart, Tegan.
You're not in this fight alone. We face our enemy together, and together, we will defeat them.
All right. I'm gonna do this. For role-playing reasons, I'm bringing Javik. Hello to my one viewer on... Do I know where you are? On YouTube. Hello to my YouTube viewer. So, Javik, we're bringing down the Reapers. He deserves to be in on this. Though I like Liara's power set more, Javik kind of needs to be on this. Only reason I'm not going double biotic is because I want to have the extra guns. Ashley or Garrus. with me from the very beginning. You know what? Ashley. She's the first party member I got. Ashley and Caden. You got the modded Matic, you've got a big ass sniper rifle. Thank God you're not gonna be play the whole way through this. That basically be dropped down from a heavy drop as the point of no return, or high drop from the point of no return. Wow, just stick yourself out there like that. Wow, you're just gonna stand out there. Plain sight like that, just like that. More ammo, okay. Yeah, I figured that would happen. Okay, you're just hiding behind cover like a jerk you are. Alright, so far so good. Shoot it?
Fanix missiles can do a fuck ton of damage.
If you say so, cut the chatter. You heard
Harvester! Marksman ability. Burn the fucker. Hey, Banshees! I can hit you with concussive shot! So can you! Cover. I'm stuck in geometry. Nope. What the hell? Ah, crap. That was a mistake on my part. Okay. Level design is just dark enough that I can't see where cover is. Sometimes. Alright, harvester first. Focus fire on the harvester. Is pure armor. Your ammunition. Fall back just a little bit. Cover back here, cover back here, cover back here. Since now I've got the Banshee here. Still on armor piercing, good. Something a bit more ammunition.
We'll try to clear the building.
On the way. Who else is shooting? Oh, you, over there. Making the way in. Husks! Shotgun time! Shotgun. Favorite weapon against zombies, even if they're cybernetic cyber zombies. Oh. Now that's just cheating. I'm sorry. And stay down. All right, close quarters. We're not fighting zombies. Let's stick to the SMG. Working on it.
Damn it. Cable company's being rooted.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. All right, let's toss grenade right over there. Oh, I can do that too. Okay, so using the front of grenade. Oh, hey! Ah, I see what you're doing there. Take the big guns.
Thanks. We're moving again.
Alright, no problem. It's what I do. Okay. We got fried on the bed. Take the metagel so I can find it and Oop. That was a waste. That was meant to be a jump scare, didn't work very well. Actually, let's go back to the Falcon. Falcon, bolt shoot! I was really annoying about the
Okay. Got it.
Quick check something real quick for squad commands. Rally. Okay, squad attack is forward. Okay. Chance to stun. Oh, damn.
This is Echo Company. There's not enough room to maneuver the tanks in here.
Backtrack if you have to, but find another route ASAP.
Ravager. Oh, God damn it. God damn brute. We're doing the best we can. More grenades would be nice. How dead is that marauder in the grocery store? the one that I shot in the face. How dead is that marauder in the bombed out store? I'm pretty sure I blew him to space. You're like, oh, you're not quite dead yet. Let me fix that for you. Big hulking bulk hiding behind the car, like, you can't see me! I'm not here! I'm invisible! Pay no attention to this! Pay no attention to the body horror behind the counter! Hey, is there... No, there's like... Oh, like ramp. Maybe there's upgrades up here. Nope. Hey, how you doing? Over on that side, so hit that one there. And okay, you can hit targets protected by shield, so grenade over there. Oh, one left and still has shields.
Yes, Commander.
He's like right by you, man.
Rendezvous. Hammer coming.
Marauder over there, and a whole bunch of cannibals, nice and a big batch in the middle of the room. I'm running out of grenades. I haven't done that, haven't had that problem in a while. I imagine this was it used to be a chip shop back in the day. Oh. Oh crap, got flanked. Stay back here. Oh, whole bunch of ammo right here. Ah, crap, more goons. Are we gonna try to come in this door? Really? Everybody. The reloads. I'm at full health. Keep moving. Oh, so there are. On the way. Oh, grenade refills. Needed that. Looking at save yet. There we go. Last time I killed one of these, I was directing orbital fire. I don't think this can be a zombie. You're dead. That is a hell of an oh shit look. Where's the missile battery and where do I need to secure? I tried to spam it, but it's not working. Alright, so we have Husk, we have... Oop, okay, shit. I picked the wrong weapon. Fry him. You, who else is left? Husk. Well, that was nice. Come on, come on, give me a mid-mission save.
Commander, we tried to hold them off, but they destroyed our trucks. Overwhelmed our position. Your left flank is gone. They're headed your way. Sorry, sir.
Hang in there, soldier. Heads up, we got more incoming.
Damn, we better cover our left flank.
Who's left? Well, what is more British than hiding behind than using a red phone booth for cover? Not yet. Oh, that's not good. There she is. I hate Banshees so much. Alright, so we're through the barrier, now onto the armor, so switch to the armor-piercing ammo. Shit, it hurt. More shields back so I can fight. Oh, there's two of them! No, this is bad. This is really, really bad. Two Banshees? Really? Okay.
Commander, we tried to hold them off, but they destroyed our trucks, overwhelmed our position. Your left flank is gone. They're headed your way. Sorry, sir.
Hang in there, soldier. Heads up, we got more incoming.
Damn, we better cover our left flank.
All right. Thank you. Where is the Banshee? Where, there's the Banshee. Okay. I take her down now, before she can get close. Alright, now she's down to armor. We kill her before the other one closes. Yep, there's the other one. First teleport, second teleport down to the ground, and then she moves to closer position. Three. Crap, she moves a lot faster! Where'd she go? Okay. Shooting me. Now that's just cheating. Another. Where's the other one? Marauder, Cannibal, Marauder. Okay.
Did it hit?
What happened?
The Reaper is still too close to the beam.
We're down to two missiles.
And the Reaper is still standing.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
And closer to us.
Oh, wonderful.
Here they come.
Oh, bloody hell. Okay, so we have Brute over there. I'm using the right gun for this. There's another brute there. Let's take him out one brute at a time. Oh shit. Oh crap, this sucks. Okay, alright, with more brutes over here. Alright, grenade spam. Group down. Group down.
Got it.
That one is actually easier to handle because it's just the one thing. Also, again, it's just armor. And if health regenerate, the stick the armor piercing ammo, I'm glad I have that. I need more ammo. We need so much more ammo right now. Back into the store. Go shopping for ammo. Was that another freaking... Yep, another Banshee. Judging by the blips, there's probably another one over there somewhere. Alright, we're through. Okay, there's two of them. The other one is dead now, which leaves this one! This obnoxious... Oh, wow. I survived that. Oh, and there's a marauder over there, but the Banshee is the bigger threat, because Banshees are a freaking pain in the ass. Would you just die? Okay, another one! Screw you. Damn it. Really don't have time for you right now. Kill the Banshee first. Want to get here, trigger the goddamn cutscene, and end the fight. Come on. Fire the missiles. Yes.
Going down. Hit him with everything you got.
Destroyer terminated.
Nice work, Edie.
Shepard, we're on our way to your location.
Roger that.
Shepard, over here.
Thank God you made it.
It didn't look good.
It gets worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
And we killed him!
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
And that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody.
What is this saddle of which you speak?
Get me Admiral Hackett.
All right. Okay, that's kind of cool. Is it going fine?
Acknowledged. I'll send the word. All ships, this is Admiral Hackett.
Alright. I hope I don't have to beat Harbinger again.
From here on in, it's a straight shot to the beam.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
Only a handful, huh?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this.
Alright.
Nobody does it alone.
Yep.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
Did somebody run a red light?
Shit.
Well? How'd you do in track?
We gotta move.
Come on.
Power squads, go, go, go.
All right. Quick, one more quick record break.